DDS-CAT 15 comes with a brand new distribution board manager for its electrical discipline. All boards inside a project are now directly available in a new dockable dialog. Thanks to its intuitive navigation tree, it provides a clear overview of the hierarchy and relation between the different main and subboards in your project. Properties of each distribution board are directly available in the dialog upon selecting it. By making use of the zoom function, you can instantly find the distribution board inside your project. In addition, visual indicators complement the overview inside the dialog. For example, a hatched triangle indicates that the voltage loss calculation is starting from that specific distribution board. A blue circle means that the board has been created, but not yet inserted in the model. With this new distribution board manager, you are in full control at one single place.